Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Towson University's CQ Arena for the Baltimore County Basketball Championships. And for the first time, hard to believe, Perry Hall opened, I think, maybe in the... How old is Perry Hall High School? It's really old. In the 1950s. And they have never won a Baltimore County Championship. But on this night, February 21st, 2017, it can be said that the Perry Hall Gators are Baltimore County boys basketball champions. They take out the Milford Mill Millers 70-57. I have three key guys with me. To my left, he had 16 points. Anthony Higgs in the middle, junior, point forward. Latrell Hardnett, he had 14 points. And next to him, the point guard, the leader, Aaron Butler, he had 10 points as Perry Hall. They led wire to wire. Milford kept coming back, making it a little interesting, but Perry Hall always had an answer. And the number one ranked Gators, that's right, Perry Hall is number one, consensus number one team in the area. They prove it with the Baltimore County Championship. And Aaron, just talk about the confidence that you guys brought out here tonight. Big stage. Guys have accomplished so much, but yeah, you haven't guys have won a county championship. Any nerves coming out here tonight?
Pretty much we were ready, so I wouldn't say we had any nerves. Mm-hmm. We got things done early, and we just held on, stepped on that net from the jump.
Right. How big was it to get off to that quick start?
It was pretty big because they're a good team. We just had to execute from the jump, and we did so.
Patrol, just talk about you guys. Every time Milford got close, you guys always had an answer. Talk about just that shows maturity. That shows the maturity of a budding team.
Coming in last year, when we got up in the game, we let up on the team and they started coming back. So coming in this year, we more mature and we know if we keep it up, then there's nothing they can do. We want wire to wire wins. That's all we want.
Right. Any nerves?
I mean, it's like a normal pregame. Nerves. Every game we had the same nerves. It wasn't nothing more than what we have on normal games.
How have you guys dealt with the expectations? Number one, you guys been number one for 2 weeks. Going to be a third week. Talk about that. Dealing with the burden of expectations.
We wanted all the expectations with number one. Mm-hmm. We knew we should have been number one. Mm-hmm. And it's nothing to deal with because mm-hmm. we wanted it. We was playing like we was number one the whole time.
And after this, you know, the county championship is nice, but you guys do have some unfinished business. I know you guys want to get back down to University of Maryland to Xfinity Center and get that 4A state championship. Talk about the next step in this journey.
This wasn't anything crazy. Mm-hmm. We've been working extremely hard in the gym, and it's just, it keeps paying off. We've been chasing that number one for, 3 years now? It just feels good. We're not going to let no one take it from us.
All right. Anthony Higgs. Latrell Hardnett and Aaron Butler, three members.